our director will be taking us to Parc Fermé shortly to watch the celebrations on the podium. But first, let's quickly check out the final positions. You can understand his delight at this result. It's not just about winning at this circuit, but he's beaten riders of proven talent.